Can we look around the field? Wow! Look here! A lot of frogs are jumping and playing! Look here! This one frog is jumping around the rectangular field. What is the perimeter of this field? Now, let's find this field's perimeter with the jumping of the frog. How can we find? If we notice the frog jumping, we find the way it jumps and the distance is consistent. If the frog once jumped is measured to be 1 meter, let us see how many times the frog jumps around the rectangular field. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and 18. So the perimeter of this field is 18 meters. Here, the length of the boundary is called as perimeter. Now, let's look at this in a formula method. The length of this rectangular field is 6 meter and breadth is 3 meters. The frog jumps 6 times to measure the length of 6 meters and it jumps 3 times to measure the breadth of 3 meters. Let us see the perimeter. Perimeter is equal to 2 into length plus 2 into breadth. That is 2 into 6 plus 2 into 3 is equal to 12 plus 6. That is 18 meters. Hence, the perimeter of the field is 18 meters.